Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel, Learn Mandarin with Connie. The topic we are going to learn today is how to say the days of the week in Mandarin. Hope this is useful to you. Monday, 星期一, 星期一, 星期一. Tuesday, 星期二, 星期二, 星期二. Wednesday, 星期三, 星期三, 星期三. Thursday, 星期四, 星期四, 星期四. Friday, 星期五, 星期五, 星期五. Saturday, 星期六, 星期六, 星期六. Sunday, 星期日, 星期日, 星期日. I repeat, 星期一, 星期二, 星期三, 星期四, 星期五, 星期六, 星期日. I hope you guys enjoy my video. Bye bye everyone. See you next time.